You don't know what you've got into! This was not the plan!
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. He better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Prisoner!
Ugh! My dear boy, what?
They got me. I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help. Reverend Swanson.
He's gonna set the law on us.
Oh, of course he was.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan,
you're safe now.
Oh, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur.
I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty, Tuss. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, Reverend.
Good. How you feeling?
About the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Reverend.
Do you think the Pinkertons are finally gonna kill us?
Perhaps.
I'm so worried.
Hi, Mr. Trelawney. Good evening.
Evening.
Gentlemen, mind if I warm myself a minute?
We're stuck in the ship now, Mr. Morgan. In the ship. We're drowning in mud.
For a man of the cloth, you have quite a way with words.
Words are the very least of my problems. The very least.
I'm sure.
be a woman. I'd be a lady. I'd finally be a lady.
When she had me, and my daddy was gone by the time I was away. I was on my own after that. I was 11, first time I shot a man. His fault, but then we all think that all the time. I thought God himself would come down and take vengeance on me for what I had done, but that ain't happened yet. Sometimes I wish it would. Well, I guess we'll be all right. We got Dutch. If there's anyone I reckon could convince good old St. Peter he got it wrong, it's Dutch. Oh, we weren't that bad. Come on. Let us in. Let us in. Let us in so we can rob you blind, just like every other unfortunate along the way.
Hi, Lenny.
Hey!
How are you?
About as well as can be expected.
Excellent!